Yeah, you're not the only one that could do cool shit with your flame.